Station on. Hey y'all, my name is Sufandra Elizé, and I'm gonna tell y'all my story twice the ratchet night before Christmas. Y'all tune in, I hope y'all like it or whatever. Twice the ratchet night before Christmas went all through the hood. All my children were sleeping. Bitch, I'm turned up, smoking some good. Baby daddy out trapping. Ain't no gifts to be wrapping. All my kids will get gifts after I get my taxes. All of a sudden, there was a knock. A knock up on my door. Some bitch named Shaquandra, who appeared as a whore. I say, bitch, can I help you? She say, actually, you may. Did you know your man Taquan supposed to be gay? Oh, bitch, you had tried it with every mite in your tongue. Bitch, you still mad because my man Taquan is hung? So I ran up the stairs to go get my Glock in hopes that this tramp would vacate my block. She looked in my face, put her hands on her hip. I say, bitch, if you don't get off my step, I'm gonna punch you in your lip. This hoe up and ran after she yanked my weed. Oh, bitch, no, you didn't think I would let you leave. So I drugged that big bitch from one stop sign to another until my daughter came out with her little brother. Mommy, mommy, are you okay? Yes, baby, mommy's fine, as I stomped on her face. Got off the ground, no breath left in my lung. This bitch up and ran, still mad, cause Taquan's hung. Merry fucking Christmas.
Waiting on the beat.